On May 15th in New York City, Amir Khan will be making history, entering the ring for the first time in the United States to face Paulie Malignaggi, a fighter who's pretty popular in New York. But don't think for a second that Khan will be there alone, because he'll be there with his loyal fans, also known as Khan's Army.
Yeah, man, you know that. They call me, I've got my own army. And there's a guy, there's like about, I think there's about 60 to 100 guys who follow me everywhere.
Why do they love boxing in England?
I don't know, you know, I bring a different fan base to the game. You know, a lot of people see me, they might not be boxing fans, but they might be Amir Khan fans. You get me? And, you know, the last fight against Salida, the fan base was huge, and you can ask Alex about the fan base, man. It was incredible. You know, as soon as you walk out, you feel that hair on the back of your neck standing. Army, you know, I've got a great following. These guys go everywhere with me, and you know, the main guy from that is there's a guy called Majdad. He's the organizer of the Khan's Army. Then you've got Kushe. Then you've got Ayaz. But you know, they're the three main guys who run the Khan's Army, man.
And what does he do in Khan's Army?
He dances. He's a dancer.
All right, thank you.
So there you have it. Amir Khan and his army will be in New York May 15th to face Paulie Malignaggi and his crew. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.